How do I know how fast to turn my bar? So what I use is a formula called surface feet per minute. And what that is, it's a combination of RPM based on the diameter that I'm boring. So one real easy calculation is RPM equals surface feet per minute times 4 divided by the diameter. So, that's how I calculate the RPM based on the surface feet per minute is how much ground the tool bit is covering. And so, and we'll talk about that in a little bit here in the next question. So that's the formula I use. RPM equals surface feet per minute times 4 divided by the diameter. Now, there's another algebraic formula that I've been taught and that I use that allows me to calculate what my surface feet is or what my RPM needs to be. So that formula is surface feet per minute times 12 equals pi, which is 3.1416, times the diameter that I'm boring times the RPM. So anytime I'm using an algebraic formula, I have to keep both sides equal. So if I know my surface feet, I times that by 12, and then I divide that by pi times the diameter times the RPM. If I don't know the RPM and I do know my surface feet, I can times my surface feet by 12, take that number, and then divide that by pi times the diameter, and that tells me what my RPM is. That's a little more complicated. So anyway, in either case, RPM varies based on the diameter of the bore, and that's how I calculate it. Thank you.